Hello, you houses of the rising bum. Jim Sterling here, and this is Haunted House Cryptic Graves. Very, very spooky indeed. This is from Atari, so you know quality is assured. So let's pop right in. Haunted House. Okay. Use the wires to walk. I can do that. Okay, I'm beginning to think this person is drunk immediately. Alright.
Is this the place? Is this Abaddon Grange?
Yes, these are the gardens of Abaddon Grange.
This place is huge. Look at the statues.
Look at the statues indeed. Oh, there we go. The mouse cursor was stuck on the screen till I right-clicked, and then it went away, and now I can look around.
Those columns, are they fake? They look pretty ancient.
Mr. Graves was extremely wealthy and had a thing for ancient architecture. He imported plenty of relics here in his garden and within his house. These are most certainly from Rome.
Well, I thought that this was a new game.
I think we should be very careful tonight.
Why is that?
You know well this whole situation. How long have we been trying to get in here?
I think it's been since last summer, right?
Yes, last summer. And we've been pushing
this is 90s voice acting.
Access. But now, it comes out Zachary Graves is your great-grandfather and his estate is yours.
Well, the estate is mine only if I spent a whole night in here. None of the other heirs have been able to meet those terms.
Right, the whole spend the night thing. There must be something to it. This is such an exceptional coincidence.
I don't.
And you know me.
You don't trust coincidences, like that time in Gibraltar.
Yes, and that whole investigation was a letdown, wasn't it? And this time, I hope it will be worth our time. Well, if we can make it through the night, you'll be stinking rich, my dear lady.
Oh, yo. Beardy Terwilliger.
Here we are then.
Haunted House. Cryptic Graves. Okay. Not a series I really followed, Haunted House, if indeed it was a series. That's how little I know about this particular one. But apparently, you know, I saw the page and they called it a reboot on the page, and the reviews were very judgmental. And normally, if it's an old game, I'll have to double check. Or maybe it is brand new and it's just this shitty looking. What's happening? Can't open it. Arse. Just a statue with an arse hanging out. His arse isn't hanging out. Look at him, covered up. One rule for the ladies downstairs, one rule for Zeus up here. It's not on. Oh, we get the full body. I always check that out when I'm in a first-person game. Always look down, see if we're the floating head variety. Or if we have a... Okay, I'm not even getting an option for that. I can see what's going beyond it. Look. You can see a little lamp over there. Oh, look, we can look through all the doors. All the walls, rather. Yep. Okay, well, that's everything up here. Okay, that's saved. Good for us. Okay, there's Jesus, everybody's favourite. Bloody hell. isn't open? Oh, for some reason I thought that door looked open. Hang on. It's a good way to see what's going on the other side of a room. Ooh. Right. Okay, well, we'll just spend the night here in the foyer then. You can't even open the door that's just a door.
I'm almost done here. How do you feel tonight? This house and the grounds should be a perfect catalyst to awaken your abilities.
What abilities? What?
Creeps. But I don't feel any distinct type of energy.
I'm very worried about it, Anya. We're potentially using up what's left of our good reputation as scientific investigators of the occult.
That's not what the
subtitles say. How is it possible that your senses haven't reacted to a place like this? You've had visions and episodes even before entering the Myrtles plantation, and in Greenwich, you sensed vibrations with your very first step on the tulip staircase.
Maybe it's just a matter of time. I've reacted to haunted spaces before. Maybe I just need more time to tune in.
Yeah, sorry, I'm pushing you too much. Let me fix this camera.
Is there anything I can do to help you set up your instruments?
Please, don't touch anything. Don't you remember what happened in New Orleans? Don't want your power messing with the instruments again.
Okay, so, while he was banging on about some shit I don't give a fuck about, I looked up on my phone just to double check everything about this game. It's a reimagining of the first game. So, this is new, basically. Okay, again, just double-checking everything. That is fantastic. That's brilliant. A modern reimagining, according to... what website was that? Bloody Disgusting? Yeah, Bloody Disgusting called it a modern reimagining. It's a reimagining! Modern is putting it a bit too lightly. So anyway, what was this fucker saying? I was looking on my phone.
You didn't tell me too much about the house when he announced 2 weeks ago the incredible news that my last name, Barnes, was a fake. You seem to know a lot about Abaddon Grange, am I right?
Again, the subtitles are nothing like what she's saying.
Built this home in 1875 to preserve his occult memorabilia, collected from around the world. The construction costs were exorbitant. And rumors claimed this was because the building itself had been constructed from the bricks and stonework of other structures.
Abaddon Grange was constructed from the bricks and stonework of other structures? Why? I mean, what kind of structures?
What sort? The subtitles say sort, not kind.
Guess the creepiest and most cursed
places
in the world.
Where's the you can guess bit?
This main house, Abaddon Grange, was built upon the ruins of a heretical monastery.
Stan,
main house?
I need to know. Do you still believe me? Do you still believe that I really saw the things I told you?
Anya.
Oh, shit. Never question that man's belief in you. Apparently that fucks your shit up. Okay. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh, the artist's tools. Oh, she's not bothered anymore. From nervous whimpering to sarcasm. These are interesting, very colourful. Okay. Just a wooden trunk. Well, she's not thinking like a video game protagonist. Wooden trunk, there could be anything in there. It's closed. I can't open it. What a surprise. I'll tell you what, I think that's probably going to end up the main goal of this game, to find a door that this fucking woman can open. Thank you. it's cut now. Any more to do with the... hold up. Letter crayons box. The object has something. I need to look at it the other way. And it has the ability to see through the veil. Press tab to see through the veil. Okay. I've not experienced traces this bright before. Stan, you'll see. Okay. Never fucking what? Can I open the door now, no? I mean, you're not really giving me much else. I don't know what you want from me, mate. I do not know what you want from me. I like how the light's there regardless. Okay. Well, I was clicking on it before and nothing happened, but apparently now. Right now, what? Might have been important for that child. Can I get through the door now? No? So there's still something else. Oh my god, I'd have opened... Did I really have to do all that to move the... Whatever. Oh yeah, trunk, not interesting. Bit of blue fucking feather. Very different. Hooray! We opened a goddamn fucking door. Good for us. And we can still see through the wood. Atari, have you really got no money left? Like, not even anything behind the couch? I'll give you $5. Can we see with our magic eyes? Nothing. Just a room, I think. I'm sure there's something arbitrary and hidden in there that I've missed. Really? Okay. Woe betide anyone who's playing this on YouTube and doing the usual blah, blah, it's so scary, blah. Because I don't even know how you could fake it for this one. I don't know, something terrifying might happen in a minute, we'll see. Dear Mina, your presence in this house soothes my mind and soul. It's not easy for an educated woman to be in a position to have an intelligent conversation. I'm doing the subtitle thing with a fellow lady. Please allow me to invite you to my private rooms for companionship and to share some secrets while the men are busy with their studies. This key opens my private treasure chest. Feel free to use it and enter my private rooms. Knocking on my door is no use while I'm engrossed in a book. Cheekiness. Okay. No footprints or anything. Hello. Looks like it. Another door opening. I can't handle all this excitement. You click on the chair And you're supposed to be tricked into thinking she sat on it, but you look down and she's... That's brilliant. Yeah, she is stuck in there. Oh, God. Let's click on that. That's brilliant. Is the chair magic? No. Gargoyles. That's what you want to see when you're sleeping. Today I've been blessed by the great benevolence of my generous host. After an interesting discussion in his study, Mr. Graves was happy to show me his private studio. He is an exquisite host, an accomplished alchemy scholar, and a true gentleman. Despite all the rumours about Mr. Graves, this visit to Aberdeen Grange with my dear Wilhelmina and Daniel Jr. is delightful and will be vital for my studies. My only concern is Miss St. James. That lady is far too educated and independent for a woman, and maybe a bad influence on my darling Wilhelmina. If necessary, I'll have to lock my beloved in her room. Really? Well, that's chilly. Okay, comedy event of the season, I think. I might have to review this. I'm in need of stuff to review because I really don't know if I'm going to do the crew or not. Maybe Stan is still there. Oh! Okay, that door's open. Need to find something for this, There we go. Here we go. The private apartments of a lady. How would I describe my first day at the manor? I'm overjoyed. The last year at college was both the most challenging and boring period of my life. Don't mind me, I'm having a morning cup of tea. Yeah, blah blah blah. But yeah, I may do a review on this one because I need something to do. Need to justify the money people are giving me. I'm not sure about the crew, because I do not know how much more of that I can play. It's not terrible, it's just, really not grabbing me. Racing games are not my usual forte, as I said in that video. It's, I like them well enough. Some of them I like. I like ones that put interesting spins on things. Like, obviously, the various karting games. And I have a fondness for Jimmy Johnson's Anything with an Engine. There's gotta be something in here. And it's glowing. Using very obvious effect. Or is that a light from there? There's no light. But I think they're using lighting effects to make things look important. I don't know, I can't tell. Who knows what's going on with this game? Mirror? I thought something interesting was going to happen there. No. Well, it can't just be nothing. Okay, found a little lever squirreled away here. Just as we come here to the bookshelf. I discovered this not by finding the lever first, but by wandering over here and then glancing through the bookshelf. You can see there, and a tutorial thing came up on the corner that said press control to crouch. So I knew something was behind there. And then from there, why I'm being weird like that. Anyway, here we go. A meditation room. I wonder what kind of person this Mr. Graves was. Another worker died today. By now the maze has cost me 3 workers. Pradilla is concerned about the miasma infiltrations from the charnel house underneath the maze, and has repeatedly told the team leaders not to let their men sleep among the bushes. I wonder how we are going to remove all of the Sicilian mummies from their sealed boxes without losing too many workers. I won't stand for the further delay. Why is won't spell done like that? I don't know. I don't know. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. Dearie me. Anything? I mean, it glows, but... I don't know, it looks like a stereotypical alchemy lab. Okay. Got us some sulfur. Recipe. Along his path through the darkness of ignorance, the one who wants to complete the great work has to keep high the flame of his heart. To make the flame shine before his eyes, the one will take a part of the omnipresent spirit of fire in its crystal state. Right. Pretentious. Three blue feathers. I saw that bit. Oh, we've ended up in the chair again. Oh, on the chair this time. Just stood on it. Shit in there. Save. Why not? Oh, shit. Didn't want to hit the new one. Oh, well. Too much into math. This seems pretty advanced. So, can I pick up that bit of sulfur, or is it just really part of the alchemy? Because it glows blue, look. Right there. Alright. Bloody hell, fucking. Game dude. Really? The game's freezing on me. Stalkers are extremely dangerous, avoid them. You can see them using your power. Their sight is very limited, but if your light is on, they will see you easier. Okay. Oh, I can't. I tried to get up the stairs though. Okay. No idea what the fuck's going on. Nonsense. This is pure nonsense. Oh, there we go. I actually have to jump up each individual step. And even that's not working. Wow. Wow. I had to get up the stairs by doing what you just saw. That was amazing. What have I got in terms of... No. distance. I was immediately... Is that some weird font issue in the game? The night after our first copyright dance. My god, this is a mess. Okay, now it's... Okay, that got stuck. Good. Yeah, that was weird. I had to press escape again to get my normal cursor back and everything. Let's get back down there, ideally. I can't. I couldn't get through it. Wow. I mean, you know, I've covered some pieces of fucking shit on this channel. But this, not in early access, on sale from a named publisher, with using a clearly, I mean, you know, I don't have the experience with it, but a name, a video game series name, makes me dread to think what they're doing with the Alone in the Dark remake that's coming out soon. A game so bad, I really did think it was just a re-release from the 90s. Despicable. Absolutely despicable. Well done, Atari. Well done. You've outdone yourselves.